8-75-year-old Silver Hollow Road between Lane Road and Cross Patch.
Feasting on the warm waters, the system intensified to a Category 4 at 8 o'clock last night, earlier than expected. Then it stalled. Authorities feared a slow-moving system, and that's what they got.
Stay inside and please be safe.
Debbie crept towards the Whitsunday Islands at 12 kilometres an hour. This is Herbert Street. It stretches from the waterfront right through to the centre of town. It's in the safe zone, which is why we and so many other locals are sheltering here. The heavens opened, floodwaters rose. Airlie Beach took a pounding.
Lost their doors, lost their wall.
This is what's left of the beach's bar and grill. One saving grace, Debbie's arrival didn't coincide with the 10 a.m. high tide. This yacht ripped from its moorings at Mackay, driven ashore and sunk. At Mackay Marina, waves breached the seawall, yachts and cruisers at risk. This man thought his boat was safely snugged up. Some 25,000 residents were urged to evacuate. Those who stayed were well aware of the risk, but did their best to stay safe.
Insurance count.
Council is describing as catastrophic. In Proserpine, there are concerns of significant damage, the tail end of the system lashing the region as it tracked south, a Category 3 by 3 o'clock, but there was still a sting in its tail.
And of course, we are going to see the impact of Cyclone Debbie for the next 3 to 5 days as it travels down the coast.
Roads are cut and phones are down. Police emergency services are unable to respond because it remains too dangerous and Debbie is not finished yet.
Thank you.